Howdy doodly do, hello, welcome back to Gingerninja Gaming. I'm the Gingerninja1. What's up, it is Marlow, and welcome back to the Fallout 4 Complete Series. I just had lunch and now it's time to sit down and do another load of Fallout. Today, I've got three things to do. One of them is finish this. Dog. Can I name you yet?
Hey.
Wait, no. I want to talk to dog. No. I want to talk to dog. Look, let me talk to dog.
Hey.
No. Oh,
how you doing, buddy?
Oh, you can play fetch. Really? Wait a minute.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Woof. Holy crap, that's a clever dog. Clever dog. Right, come on, dog. We're going to go do a mission. We shut up a bar. Or whatever it's called, liquors. Right, we need to find, we need to go and get some more radaways. Let's go fire support. Yeah, we'll go to Grey Garden. Oh, he looks scary. Dum, dum. Da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum.
Did you say something? I see you. I see you right there.
Do-dum. Right, okay, these are the creepy bots that everybody loves. You know, like Codsworth Brothers or something. Radio. Right, we took the radio. Military frequency. Oh, I can level up! I didn't realize that. What do we...
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5.
Gun nut.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
Yes.
We're requesting support or feedback from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
More gun ones, right. Wolf! Wolf, where are you? Hello, Wolf, right, come on.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
I'm glad I went to it. Bottle cap.
Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5.
I don't want to.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our...
So, over there, where is Cambridge Police Station? Ooh, hang on. Let's firstly go to Diamond City. Because I need to trade everything in and get... That's kind of cool. I won't get all that. I need to get some more ammo, because if you remember in the last episode, I completely and utterly almost drained all of my ammo, and I'm about to go help. It could possibly be something to do with the Brotherhood of Steel, or it could be something else. I can't remember. But either way, I'm about to go into a firefight, and I need ammo. Hello, people. Woohoo! What am I wearing? Oh, yeah. Right, hello. Where's...
24 hours,
where's Armano? Yeah.
We're having a sale on crews! Oh no, wait, my programming is telling me we never have sales. Maybe you should buy something
okay,
else.
Okay, right, button.
Let's see what you got.
Anything and everything.
You have ammo, right. Where's my... Ah, there we go. 45s. Yeah, how much is that worth? 6. Oh, I've got a lot. You have all of them. Yeah, here we go. You can have that. You can have that. apparel. I still need to change out what I'm wearing. You can have them. My ammo, you can have my missiles. Now, let's see what you have. I'll take your 308s. I'll take your 38s. What uses 45s? Oh, they're really expensive. We'll take 50. They're really expensive. I'll take 100 then. I'll spend 100 caps. I don't know what to do. Ah, your automatic laser pistol. Do I have one of them? It only does 22 damage. I think my other one does more. Do you have any good weapons? No. You have the Wastelander chest piece, which costs 1-3. I don't have that much. Apparel, don't need. Radaway. Really expensive. Okay. Bobby pins. Fusion cells. Shotgun shells too. Okay, do you have any shipments of anything? I think it's in your waist. Okay, right. Cheers, bud. Right, okay, let's go over. Oh no, don't place the marker. Yes, teleport there. I kind of want that weapon. Because I think that will muller the ghouls. I need like a ghoul mullering weapon because I don't want to get close to them at all. Yeah, I really want to get a fat man, too. Right, okay. So. It's my dog. Yep. Right, it's playing for the third person. That one. Reload.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I prefer to keep my business to myself.
Then, if there's nothing left to discuss, I suggest you leave our compound immediately.
Oh.
Hey.
Check that body, pal.
See if he had anything worth taking. Excuse me.
Why don't you just get out of here?
Dance.
Have you decided to cooperate and tell me what brought you here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Hang on. I pulled the back of my controller.
Fixed it.
Oh.
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel.
Give me your power,
Over
armor.
There is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Give me your power armor and a gun, yes.
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself.
We need the key.
You're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yes.
Please let there be lots of stuff for me to loot. Please. Right, I can now cross that off on my list. Yes. Loot everything. Impact. I might actually take a 10 mil gun, because I'm finding a lot of 10 mil rounds. Ready, cap dash. I know. Hey, boy.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming.
Yes,
so
more rattles. As long as I can just get loads of stuff here for the radio. Bottle cap. Oh, aluminum bar. The station, which is good. A good idea. Good idea to everybody. Loot! Loot and tootin'! Boop-a-da-boop! Loot and tootin'. I'm gonna call that episode this, I think. Maybe? I don't know. Is this even an episode? Rounds, flint, money. it's a power armor thing. Okay, we're not going out there, dog. Let's go back. Right, go.
Sorry about the other guys.
Guess I can't blame them, given how things are.
If you really feel that way, then give them a chance. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. Ironic. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I'd trust both of them with my life. Because
yeah,
they're
the
good
help.
People. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
I can help. Yes! Another holotape. It's gonna be useless. Bottle cap!
How's security looking? Are you going to be able to hold it?
This building's pretty solid. We should be safe enough.
Yeah. Unless a behemoth decides to pay us a visit.
If that happens, we won't last long enough to worry about it.
You gotta worry about the death claws, because they're just dead. On a claw. Oh! Why can't you just have a thing where you just open it and it goes out? Why do you have to have so many loading times? Loading times!
Loading times! Loading times! Put the gotcha!
Under the seat, no good, who cares. Paladin Dancy!
Paladin Dance.
Ready to move out?
Hang on, is that a fuse? Oh. There's stuff in this film. Ready!
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me.
Right. Oh, you think you're so badass?
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to
yes,
do?
I know, I'm just following you, shit, that's not... Wait, I can't get out. Why couldn't I open the door? Is he just in the way or something? In the way of my spawn point. Lol. Paladin Dance, will you give me? Oh.
We'll take this.
Okay. Will you give me one of your power armor?
Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packages of Harold infesting Cambridge. Travel as far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived, broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Don't think I'm... check out my apparel. About, how much is that? 5 and 5. That's definitely better. A left arm, really. Drop that. And then drop that. Is that better? That is better. The left leg, well, that's better in every way. What's that replace? Sweet! Hey, Paladin.
It might surprise you that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. In the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. We're end up missing.
I actually know where we're going. Right. Follow him. He's probably just going to
squash him!
Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
Everybody else in the human race.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Ah, fusion cell.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
So where are we going on through?
As though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
That was not synths. That was the raiders.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark the things.
Thrill.
Okay.
Hear that?
Movement detected. Curious. Is...
That sounded expensive or whatever that was. Did you blow a hole in the door or something?
Blow them!
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Are out there. Compromised most of the facility.
Oh, yeah.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Thank you.
hours ahead. Should be our final stop.
I realize it was dark because my screen's on different brightness settings to what you can usually get. Go, Paladin.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here.
Go on.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online.
Wait, if you need to get that from up there, then why are we going down? Why don't we just...
There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
I'm in.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my God! Are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter.
Wait,
let's go.
Actually, yeah, that's a good idea. Dog, come in, dog.
Heads up. Heads up.
Dog.
Look alive.
Yeah,
going down.
In, Paladin. Bye-bye.
Going up.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Where did Paladin go?
I recommend against hostile action.
Sounding all clear.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Look alive.
Over here.
You get an accelerator.
Going up.
Where'd my dog go? Oh, woof. Hey, woof. Hello, woof. Who's your kid? Who's your kid? Yeah. Wait, where's the dog? Hello.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Another one?
May it serve you well in battle.
Right. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes,
no,
I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or, you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Give me power armor.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
I'm taking a huge amount of breath. Come on.
guns. I need strength. Oh, I've got full strength. I don't need punching, armor, blacksmith, heavy gunner, strong back. If I parry. What's my parry right now? 340. Okay. Shouldn't I kind of get like a rucksack? Let's go to let's go back to the police station. Yeah, let's fast travel. No. Let's fast travel to the police station. Visual. Who goes there? There's a lot of cars outside. Oh, my controller fell on the floor. No, 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 no. Stay. Of the stuff that I don't need. Yeah. No, my hat! I need my hat back. Sorry, dog, but I need my hat. Actually, let's go to... Actually, yeah. Miss. My junk. How much can you store? What? Have you got everything? You do? Wow. Huh. Okay. No good dog. Right, I need my hat back. Okay. Yeah. Hey, I need to write this off for it, okay? That will now take place of that. Oh, there's an arrow radiation storm going on outside. So that will be fun. I wonder if I fill up my hard drive with recordings of Fallout 4.
Paladin Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time. She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
I won't let you down.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
You upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
No problem.
That won't be a problem.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
She doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Scribe.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
There's something...
I'll just stay out of his way for now.
That would be best. Give him time. He'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here. This should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Hey.
All right, out with it. What's your...
game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... you're different. And it's bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type.
I don't like you.
You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have. To find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Right. Cleansing the Commonwealth. Right, now that I've talked to you both...
Pretty sure I gave you a location to clear.
I'm trying to, but you're just not working. Okay, right, we need to go and kill some things. Get rid of that now. Yeah, that was Friends of Commonwealth. Clear out College Square. This way. Doc Rest, where's Doc Rest? Trade. Yeah, boy. Right. Doki. Okie dokie. I don't need that. Get rid of that. Oh, need to keep that. Inventory. Weapons. No. Apparel. Yeah, my Lex. Get rid of that. Chelini, Coca-Cola, purified water. Melon. Jet. Oh. Okay. Come on, dog. Come on, woof.
Fight!